Into our newsroom late today, TDOT is opening part of I-26 from Tennessee and North Carolina's state line to exit 40. That is set to happen tomorrow in Unicoi County. TDOT says it's for local traffic only. No commercial vehicles. Police will enforce those restrictions.